Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first running of the Soda Super Nationals at Gravity Park in Chilton, Wisconsin, presented by King Dave Motors. In this video, there are driver interviews, complete feature coverage, and behind-the-scenes insight to the first off-road Super Nationals. Before we shift things into high gear, if you would subscribe to King Dave Motorsports, I would greatly appreciate it. We're sitting close to getting up to 1,000 subscribers. It would mean a lot to me if we could hit that goal. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Thank you. Set yourself up for a bad day.
Tell you what, you got any sponsors you want to shout out for this big Super Nationals win?
First and foremost, gotta give it up for Blair's Razor. Everything they do for this program and the girls is outstanding. Best UTV on the market. Team Winnebago Land, Oshkosh, Moorhead, Clutch, Jolly Good, Vice Realty. Couldn't do it all this help and all these sponsors. So we're excited to close it out this year and let's look forward to next year.
We're going to do it, man. Right on. Thank you, guys. Congratulations. The bone race. Winning the Pro Stock side by side.
Oh, yeah. It was a workout.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah, thank you.
Look forward to seeing you.
Yeah.
All right, we got the Sportsman side by side division, class 1900. We got a $1,584 check from Matt Bone in the 1900. Congratulations, Matt.
All right, look for the sponsors.
Players Razor, Tim Maylin. Who's your tire? I'm saying, who's your tire? Woo! Warhead, Car Blitz, Launch, Jolly Good. Abby in the front row, yeah, I love you too. Actually, yeah, you're a sponsor of all of this auto. All my girls, couldn't do it without you, my wife, Christine. The series is a blast. I'm going to be on it, getting all these UTV guys out here to keep this thing going. I really appreciate it. It was a lot of fun. Thank you guys very much.
Exactly what I want to hear. Big numbers for 2023 season, guys. We got the side-by-side division, class 1900s. Let's give it up for Josh Bayer on class 1900 side by side 2022 Soda Points Champion. Congratulations. How does it feel like being a Points Champion this year?
Feels pretty good. You know, we put a lot of work in this year and won in both series. Soda and Champ. You know, it was a lot of work, but I'm glad we came out on top.
Sponsors, I want to thank for bringing this championship home.
I got to thank the whole Bear Motorsports team, Mama, Dad, for doing everything they do in the pits all year long. My brother for spotting, my girlfriend Courtney for being my social media person. I got to thank Great Lakes Custom Tool, McLean Auto Repair, Power Sports One, Bethany Grace Wheels, PRP Seats, Grace Driven, Grease Dairy, High Street Classics, Home Team, Sports and Apparel,